Hello viewers, in this video I am going to show you how you can recover your deleted QQ contacts. If you have deleted from QQ Messenger, how you can recover them. Most of you maybe don't know that QQ have policy. If you have deleted your contacts, you can recover them within 6 months. After 6 months, you cannot recover anything. So I will show you how you can recover. First of all, you have to access the website, which is id.qq.com, as you can see in this video, id.qq.com. And after that, you have to log in your QQ account on this page. Most of the pages are in Chinese, but you can also translate them to English. But even if the translation fails, you can log in. By clicking the same thing that I have clicked. This is only my guess that it will give me the option to log in. Once you logged in your account, it will show you several options. You have on this page, you have to go on the second tab. I will show you. You have to go on second tab and then click this green button. This is for contacts recovery. You have to click on it. Once you will click, it will take you to the recovery page, and from there you have to click on QQ friend button, and from there you have to log in again. Once you log in, it will ask you which contacts you want to recover. Like you can translate this page to English to understand what it is asking from you. So normally, see, if you want to restore from last 3 days, if you deleted it within 3 days, I have deleted within 2 weeks, so I want to recover from last 2 weeks. I will select that option and I will click application. See, it will show you 0 people have successfully recovered, but this is false message. Okay, actually these contacts have been recovered. You select any option, it will show you 0 people have been recovered, but in reality all contacts have been recovered. So you will see when I will access this page again, it will show me there are no contacts to recover. That means all deleted contacts have been recovered in my account. So now I will log into my QQ account and I will see if my all contacts are back. And here you can see all my contacts are back. New accounts are flashing. So this is how you can recover your deleted QQ contacts. Thank you for watching the video. Bye bye.